Hey everyone, it's Catherine from Peachtree Art Therapy and Counseling, bringing to you a little message about self-care today. How to check in with yourself during such a chaotic and unprecedented time of this pandemic, still continuing in our lives, disrupting what we remember as normalcy. And now, especially with the lack of returning to school and staying virtual, this can definitely take a toll on all of our well-beings, our sense of self, our health. So checking in with what you need is gonna be such a huge priority. So I've got a couple little tips to just throw back into your brain a little bit. You've known these, you've heard these. These are just simple reminders to keep in touch with what you need to sit down and have a moment of you time. First off, gratitude. If you haven't watched Miss Diana's video on the gratitude jar, stop here, go watch it, and then come back. It's a great way to build a practice of gratitude within your family. Everybody's filling in the jar and everybody's practicing the skill of gratitude. They say the more that we can practice gratitude, the more joy we feel in our day. It re-enters what we may be lacking in our emotions. So check in with that gratitude. Maybe you start your day, maybe you end your day. Three things, figure out what you are gracious for in this day. It could even be that comfy, cozy couch that you find yourself sitting on and beating yourself up about. Love the couch. Second, express yourself. However this needs to be, through art, through music, through play, through verbalizing what you need from your partner, from your parent, from your spouse, from your sibling, from any family and friends, using a journal, writing these things down, typing them up. Find ways to get your thoughts out of your head so that you can feel more whole and more inviting to what others may need from you. And third, I know it's hot, but get outside. Get the sun, get the vitamin D into your system so again, you can nurture that sense of joy that you may be lacking being confined into your home. So, gratitude, expression, and sun. Never forget to stop drinking. Always drink your water. It's such a joy to connect with everybody through this portal. And I miss so many beautiful faces that haven't been able to circulate back, but we are continuing to do virtual. And we also are happy to come out to your home and do a social distance outside session if needed. Let us know what you need. We're here for you.